This is a really nice 2001 Ford Ranger XLT. It has the 3-liter V6 automatic transmission, cooled air conditioning, brand new set of Goodyear Wranglers all the way around. You can see the paint on the hood and the roof are giving up, but it's the original paint job. No one's ever wrecked it. It's only had a couple of owners or so. It's never been abused. She's in good shape. She doesn't really have any dents or anything on her. There's no rust on it. Has power windows, power door locks, tilt steering, cruise control. Show you something on the cruise control. You can see it has the Ranger tow package. If you go in the trunk, you can see back here in the truck bed, it's got a bed liner. We'll look inside. You can see it has the power windows and door locks. Driver's seat has a little wear here on the outside. This is pretty common on these guys. And of course the inside of it's in pretty good shape. There's no real bad anything. The car has the typical diminished controls here for the cruise control, but the buttons are still there. They still work. And here's the resume and set. These are available on eBay for little or nothing. I do have the radio face. It's just not in there for security. Air conditioning, of course. And the vehicle, the truck has only 166,000 miles. That's really good. The headliner's in good shape. It's not torn up there. Doesn't appear to ever been a smoker's car. Now, I will say this. The guy that traded this into me, he actually had taken the carpet out because he said it was a little dirty, but he used to get in and out pretty dirty, as you can tell by the seats, and he didn't want to take a chance on the carpet. Let me pop this hood. We'll take a look out front under the hood. Have to excuse the shadows. This time of year, the shadowing becomes a factor. You can see it's got a new, he had the air conditioner replaced. It's got a new belt on it, and he also had the dryer done and evaporator port, so those are new. Battery's fairly new. It's not brand new, but it's fairly new. It's got new spark plug wires. Spark plugs were just recently done on it. The radiator was replaced on it not long ago too, so it's really maintenance stuff. It's in good shape, and as you can see, it is a 3-liter V6. So it's in good shape. I'll shut the hood down. Like I say, the only real thing on this truck is going to be the the paint on the hood and the roof, but even the rest of the paint, this is original paint on this truck. It's never been painted on. But the rest of the truck, the paint looks good.